I never saw the cross he carried up to Calvary's hill, and I never saw the precious blood that my Savior spilled, and I never heard the mob that cried, "Oh, let him be crucified." No, I never saw it, but I believe for me he died. And every step he took to Calvary, and every drop of blood he shed And there's a lot of things that I cannot see, but I believe when Jesus died, he died for me. I never saw the many burdens that my Savior bore. I never saw the crown of thorns that my Jesus wore. I never saw that lonely hill where he was crucified. No, I never saw it, but I believe for me it was he died, and every step he took to Calvary, and every I never saw the rusty nails that they drove through his hands and his feet. And I wasn't there to hear him say, "Why hast thou forsaken me?" I never saw the Roman soldier when he pierced him through his side. But when he hung his head and he cried, "As it's finished," oh, I believe for me he died. Oh, and every step he took to Calvary, and every shed it for me, and there's a lot of things that I cannot see. Oh, but I believe when Jesus died, he died for me, and there's a lot of things that
believe that this evening? Amen. Make it personal. Apply it to your life. He died for me, and he would have died for only me if that's what it took. Amen. Thank you, Brother Andrew, brothers, for playing.